हेलो स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास सिक्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 26, मीन एंड मीडियन। ओके, सो रिप्रेजेंटेटिव वैल्यू ऑफ अ डेटा। वी ऑल आर वेल कन्वर्सेंट विद द टर्म एवरेज। इफ वी से दैट द स्टूडेंट ऑफ अ क्लास हैव स्कोर्ड एन एवरेज ऑफ 72 मार्क्स आउट ऑफ 100, इट डज नॉट इम्प्लाई दैट ईच स्टूडेंट इन द क्लास हैव स्कोर्ड 72 मार्क्स। इन फैक्ट One student may have scored 100 marks, while another may have scored only 50. The average of 72 tells us the general level of performance of the class as a whole. A central numerical value which represents the entire statistical data or around which the other data values lie is called the representative value of the data. Thus, the representative value of a data is neither the lowest value or nor the highest value in the data. Rather, it lies in between the two extreme values of the data. Okay. Now let's talk about mean. Mean in statistics is the same as average in arithmetic. The average of a given set of observation or values is called the arithmetic mean, or simply the mean of the given data. Mean is equal to sum of observation divided by number of observation. Okay, so here we have our first exercise, exercise 26A. So in first question, find the mean of first one, 11, 13, 17, 19 and 23rd. Okay, so we have to find out the mean. Okay, so mean is equal to sum of observation is equal to number of observation. So the sum of observation number of observation is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 11 plus 13, 24. 24 plus 17, 41. 41 plus 19, 60. Plus 23 is 83. Okay, so write down here 83. Now 5 ones are 5, 5 6 are 30, 0.56 are 30. So the mean is 6.6. Now second question is, find the mean of first 8 natural numbers. So first 8 natural numbers is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Okay, now the mean is equal to sum of observation. So observation is 1, 2, 3 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8. Okay, now number of observation 8. 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 6, 21, 21 plus 7, 28, and 28 plus 8, 36. Okay, so the mean is 4.25. Okay. Okay, so the mean is 4.25. Okay, mean is equal to 4.25. So students, here we have complete this chapter. Now you have to complete this exercise. Our next topic is median. Okay, median. After arranging data in ascending or descending order of magnitude, the value of the middle term is called the median of the data. So first is, when the number of observation is odd, then there will be only one midterm and this term is the median. Second, when the number of observations is even, then there will be the two middle terms. The average of these two middle terms will be the median of the data. Okay. So example 1, find the median of the following data. 16, 23, 31, 8, 20, 12, 26, 35, and 14. First we have to arrange the data in ascending order, then we get this data. Now number of terms here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So number of terms is equal to 9. Middle term is equal to 1 upon 2. 9 plus 1th term is equal to 5th term is equal to 20. Okay, so the median is 20. Now the second example is, find the median of the following data. 55, 23, 41, 36, 50, 27, 20, and 45. First we have to arrange the data in ascending order, then we will get this data. Number of terms here, 8. So 4th and 5th term are the two middle terms. So median is equal to mean of 4th and 5th terms is equal to 1 divided by 2, 36 plus 41 is equal to 77 divided by 2 is equal to 38.5. So the median is equal to 38.5. So students, here we have completed this chapter and final term syllabus also. Okay, bye bye.